How about this? A new color of blue discovered at Oregon State University will soon become a new crayon.
And it's pretty. Our Amy Fraser going beyond the headlines and met with a Corvallis professor who discovered the pigment by chance.
Here's a sneak peek at the new crayon. Take a look. As you can see, it is a vibrant blue. The professor that accidentally discovered the pigment tells me he couldn't be more honored.
On a campus known for orange,
I did not imagine this my discovery will go this far.
It's the color blue, making a mark for Oregon State University.
It's really an amazing blue.
And Crayola agrees.
And so we're always trying to stay at the forefront of color innovation. So when we saw this break on social media and people start talking about it, when you actually see the color, it's super vibrant. And we just said, oh, you know, this is a perfect opportunity for us to deliver a great creative experience to kids in a crayon.
The pigment is officially called Yinmin Blue, something OSU chemistry professor Moss Subramanian says was a happy accident.
No, we were not really looking for any color. We are looking for a material that can be used in electronics. In the end, we end up in creating this color, which we did not expect at all.
In addition to being a vivid color, the pigment has other applications as well. There's plans to use it in paint to help keep your house or car cool.
It can reflect heat.
In this model, using a heat lamp, the Yinmin blue on the right stays 10 degrees cooler than the standard blue on the left.
And you can actually see the new blue being used over here.
As for the crayon, Crayola has just launched a contest to name it.
I would say the real thing that we want is a fun name. So if you think about Crayola's best names, it's, you know, macaroni or tickle me pink.
We asked the professor what name he'd like to see.
I really like a name like Oregon Blue because it was discovered in Oregon.
Crayola says the new crayon will be released late this year. Reporting in Corvallis, Amy Fraser, Coin 6 News.
Now we're over here mumbling like different names. Like,
I was just thinking Bingo Bango Blue.
Yeah, something fun. Like yeah, you can find a link to the crayon naming contest right now at coin.com.